Hello everyone!
Hello!
Today I'm here to help all of us at IGSE to improve our fluency in speaking. Okay, are you ready?
Yes!
Okay. Guys, have you ever dreamed of speaking English fluently anywhere, anytime? That's my dream. I think my English is getting worse and worse. So, I thought about what are the ways to improve my speaking. The only way to become fluent is to learn with natural materials and use English often. So, when we think about our life, we face a lot of TV shows, American TV shows and movies, and we read a lot of novels and textbooks in English, right? So I think we have a lot of natural materials. Mm-hmm. But how about speaking English often? Do you speak English often? Even in IGSE? For me, no, not really. So I was really interested in the topic and I did a survey. So 29 students of 15th wave responded to the survey. My first question was, do you want to have English only zone? And out of 29 people, 25 people said yes. They agreed. So I was really wondering. So a lot of people want to speak English well. Then what stops us from speaking English? So my second question was, what makes you speak Korean at IGSE? And as you can see, the green, red, and blue, so it's uncomfortable and embarrassing. Others are like lack of confidence, lack of vocabulary, things like that. So now let's start off with my overview. Are you satisfied with your speaking, guys? My first one is obstacles to overcome. What prevents us from speaking English? And I will provide the solution, which is EFC, I'll explain later, and the benefits. So how will EFG change us in the future? There are two obstacles from the surveys. First one, it's uncomfortable to communicate in English. I understand. I feel uncomfortable when I speak English too. So, let's look at two pieces. Guys, I brought two pairs of jeans. And which one do you think more comfortable? A or B?
A.
Skinny jeans could be comfortable. But when we look at the picture, this is obviously comfortable, right? So, I thought about this is mother tongue. We speak Korean, that's our mother tongue. So it's very comfortable to communicate. But sometimes we want to look good. Even though skinny jeans, it's uncomfortable. When you get used to it, used to them, then it's comfortable, right? So I thought about that as English. And unless we can buy English mother tongue, we have to practice. We have to expose ourselves and surrounded by English environment. Sorry. Okay, this is another aspect. So this is your comfort zone. But look at these parts, guys. This is where the magic happens. Do you want to just stay here in your comfort zone? Or do you want to explore a lot of magical things in your life? So, get comfortable with being uncomfortable. Obstacle two, it's embarrassing to speak in English. What if they judge my pronunciation? What if my grammar is broken? I know, that's what we think about it, right? But please, never be afraid. And just be brave and confident. And if you see anyone speaking English at IGSE, just encourage them. What's the solution that I can provide? That's English friendly zone. Do you remember the survey that I suggested to people, English only zone? So people didn't really like it because it's only the word. But I'll change it, English friendly zone. So N-E-F-Z, in this zone, people are encouraged to speak in English. But if it's hard to communicate, we are allowed to speak Korean partially. So not 100% English only zone. So from the survey, I also asked them, if we have English speaking zone, English friendly zone, which you are allowed to speak Korean a little bit partially, then out of 29 students, 26 people said yes. So we are very eager, we're eager to speak English. And I also asked them, where do you think English zone should be? So a lot of people said like, here, in the whole building. And some people said first floor could be, or fourth and seventh floor, which we have our lectures, right? So, my suggestion here is EFC, let's think about it. Where? In the whole building, but mainly on 4th and 7th floor. How? Just start your conversation in English. When you meet your classmates, just say hello. Then start with, like, how are you? And you can discuss more in English. And what's the difference between English-only zone and English-friendly zone? Feel free to use Korean words if you cannot come up with any good English words. That's the big difference. So, what are the benefits then? First, we can naturally improve our speaking fluency. So imagine that we are studying abroad and feel less awkward speaking English within the zone, because everybody speaks in English, right? And no more sorries to classmates and professors from different part of the world, right? Why don't we read this one together? Ready, set, go.
Learning to speak English is like learning to ride a bike. You don't learn to ride a bike by studying parts of a bike or watching videos of other bikers. You learn by doing.
So we can learn by speaking. So this is closing. In conclusion, you thought in English friendly zone. Guys, uncomfortable?
No.
Get comfortable with being uncomfortable. Embarrassing?
No.
Don't judge. Just encourage your classmates. And we have a lot of benefits. Enjoy your benefits. So are you ready to start, guys? Yeah. Just give it a try. I'll be the first one to start this one. You ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.